change the way we drive.
And we're not just talking about high-end Teslas. Brands like Toyota, Honda, GM, and Ford are all making huge changes to their vehicle lineup.
NBC2's Claire Lavazzorio found out how that will affect you when you're in the driver's seat.
In this parking lot, nearly every car runs on gas, but car experts say that electric vehicles are entering their golden age, and the landscape here in Southwest Florida is making it easier for you to hop in the driver's seat.
You could say Larry Channon and electric cars fell in love by chance.
I found a Tesla. I didn't even know who a Tesla was.
In 2011, he put a small deposit down on a Tesla Model S prototype after seeing it for the first time. That car wouldn't be delivered to his driveway for another 2 years.
It used to be that you would characterize an electric car as being nothing but more than a glorified golf cart. Those days are over.
Now electric cars, or EVs, are filling up charging stations across Southwest Florida.
Florida is actually the number two state for total electric vehicles out on the road. And with that comes opportunities.
Paul Shores made the switch to electric less than a year ago.
This cost me 3 cents a mile. So they're very cheap to operate.
Out the door, his Tesla cost around $40,000. And the cost could keep coming down as more car companies roll out electric options.
My gas bills drop by thousands a year. Just gas alone.
To help with the costs, there's federal tax incentives for EVs worth up to $7,500. But it could be no longer used to purchase vehicles made by Tesla or GM since they've surpassed their cap. If cost isn't what's holding you back, Channon says he almost always hears about range anxiety.
People always say, what happens when you run out of charge? The answer is, what happens when you run out of gas?
There are more than 20,000 Tesla supercharger stations across the U.S., allowing your car to charge up to 80% in 30 minutes. And now energy companies like FPL are installing their own stations.
I've not once worried about, oh no, am I going to run out or anything like that.
These fast chargers we're going to install approximately every 50 miles along Florida's highways.
With the hope of making it more convenient to get rid of gas and go electric.
I think electric cars are going to be the rule, not the exception.
Companies like GM, Volvo, and Jaguar have made the commitment to phase out gas-powered vehicles in the next decade. In Fort Myers, Claire Lavazzorio, NBC2.